I am Esther, a mere maiden chosen for a divine purpose. God's unseen hand guided my steps through obscurity to the throne of Persia. Though afraid, I embrace God's anointing as I face the looming threat to my people. Through prayer, I recognize God's call upon my life, realizing I was placed here for such a time as this. I saw courage in God's strength and dared to approach the king, risking all to save my people from Haman's treacherous plot. It was no mere chance that elevated me to queen, but divine anointing. God's providence worked through my ordinary life to perform His extraordinary will. The deliverance of my people became a beacon of God's faithfulness, a testimony to His unfailing love. Herein now commemorates our salvation, reminding us of God's enduring presence, His anointing upon an ordinary soul like mine. Thank you, Sam.